The beatless song, A Day in the Life, has a frequency only dogs can hear. In an interview in 2013, Paul McCartney said that he added a frequency only dogs can hear to the end of the beatless song. So watch your dog when you play the song. How's that for an amazing dog fact?